Hey, dude, just buy something and leave, okay? Yeah, check them out. Pretty nice stuff, huh?
85% of scientists are big liars, only interested in their own agenda. I know this because I have dated one. And these are bogus studies that they're talking about. The models are unreliable.
I've heard that models are very unreliable because they're vapid idiots on cocaine.
No, Ron, that's a different
Look, I also read on the internet a conspiracy theory that your group, the American Truth Institute, they're in the pocket of the fossil fuel industry.
No.
I heard that.
No. Listeners, that is not true. As I was saying, 85% of these scientists are
as lethal as they come.
China, and they want to shut down our gas stations and shove electric cars down our throats. How are we going to get anywhere? What are we going to do? Ride a bicycle? A unicycle?
I hate that. I hate the bicycles.
I've been hit by one, and it is very upsetting.
I hate bicycles and tricycles. I hate that almost as much as the bicycle.
Thank you. That's another part of our initiative. We did a study and found out that 85% of people that ride bicycles are awful people. Garbage.
Are you an enthusiast? I'm a professional.
Think about that for a minute. If they get in power, they may pass legislation.
Smart.
So they do own the road.
They shave their legs.
There is anything.
No, this is fine. You don't know.
You cool?
What brings a city slicker like you down this way?
Beautiful about it too,
saved okay. My life in a bar fight more than once. I ain't much of a fella for sales matter. The craftsmanship speaks for itself. Hope that works out for you. Got one of those myself. What you see is what we got. 17 years I've lived in this town, and it still ain't grown on me. Okay, it's that kind of problem. I'll be honest, any pride in my work vanished a long time ago. Ammunition is like the bean machine of the firearms industry.